What is up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. And of course, we are back at it again with another episode of Slumber Party. If you guys don't remember what happened in the last episode, basically we were down to like the last couple of minutes of the bomb going off, and as you can see, it's going off, and did everything explode? But as you guys can see, we are in the last few seconds or minutes of the bomb going off. We were searching everywhere. We were searching the school and up and down and left and right about what was going on. Alexis decided she didn't want to be a part of it anymore, and neither did Asher, so they ran off. Everybody else is still there, so we started talking. So we started apologizing and, you know, saying how sorry we were for all the things we've done for the past month. We found out that our girl Miss Uniqua kissed Matt a couple months ago, because he invited us to the party with a bunch of his emo friends. You know, we're not trying to be no emo girl, so he ain't gonna be in love with no emo girl. But he kissed us not too long ago. We never told anyone, and Diana and Sean's cousin Alexis is still trying to ruin our life. Well, she's trying to basically take our life, which is weird, because I'm like, girl, Sean is your cousin. Sean is your cousin, so why are you trying to be all over him? And Luke is our man. Not really our man, but that man has been crazy for us since he got here. So what makes you think he was gonna switch up and want to be with you? He's not. And also, guys, if my audio sounds weird, it's because I have to like record like straight from my phone, because my microphone isn't working right now. But it's cool, we make it work like we always do, which is probably why you'll notice that the audio in my Amor Loco video yesterday is gone, because I don't know what happened and I didn't want to re-record it. So it's out there, you just gonna have to read it yourself, and then the next video should be okay. But anyway, let's just jump right into the episode and see what is the tea with the story. Diana, I think it's a bad idea. No, it's not. Alexis left her old school for a reason. We're gonna find out why. By pretending we want to enroll in that school. I tried asking her. She won't tell me what happened. So if we want to dig up her secret, we need to be sneaky like her. Besides, I'm a great actress. What if no one wants to tell us what happened? What if someone actually tells us so we can get our revenge on Alexis? You never know what you'll get until you try. Oh, look, we're almost there. So they're driving to the old school. As you guys remember, Alexis came to our school like halfway through the semester. So we were trying to figure out why, because that's very weird for someone to do, to just show up halfway through the semester of the school and not say anything about it. But anyway, our high school focuses on educational excellence. We want the best for our students and have strict policies to ensure your success. You've come to the right place, ladies. Thank you for having us on such short notice. We heard only good things about the school. Right, Guinevere? Guinevere, my name is Uniqua. My name is Uniqua. Right, Gertrude? Yes, Gertrude, only good things. Gertrude, really? She's kind of ashamed of her name. Don't worry about that. Our school has a zero tolerance for bullying. Oh, really? So you don't have any bully problems in here, all right? No, anyone showing such a negative attitude is expelled from the establishment. Did you ever have to go that far? Well, yes. A few months ago, we had a similar problem with a student. She was a very good element in class, but she was aggressive with one of her classmates. So we had to expel her from our school. Sounds like Alexis. As for details, we know enough. Bitch, ask for details. Like, if we don't know, you might as well know the whole truth. Who was that girl? Why did she do that to the victim? You seem very interested in this girl. Oh, really? Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. Girls, I did not get your last names. Who are you? We're leaving. Girl, now we done jumped out. Oh my gosh, that was so close. We should move. She's gonna call the police or something on us. Don't worry, I'm sure we're fine. Besides, now we know that Alexis bullied someone here. I wonder how we're gonna prove it, though. Who will believe us? I don't know. Look over there, there's a girl crying. Why do you think she's crying? I don't know, but that's none of our business anyways. I want to know, though. Diana, no. Diana, come back here. Girl, Diana's so damn nosy. Hey, are you okay? Who are you? We're from a different school. Oh, you're lucky. I'd do anything to leave the school. Really? Why? I can't stand it here. My schoolmates are awful. I say the same about our school. Is that why you're crying? Are you being bullied or something? Yeah, I thought things were gonna change when my bully got expelled, but now it's even worse than before. Your bully? Please tell me her name is Alexis. Wait, how do you know that's her name? She's at our school now, doing the same thing. Oh, I'm sorry about that. What did she do to you to get expelled? She's been slut-shaming me for months, and then the whole school believed her, and they still do. People call me names all the time, mock me, paint my locker. I can't even look at myself in the mirror because of Alexis. I can't believe Alexis would destroy this girl like this. We have to do something. What's your name? Phoebe? Well, Phoebe, do you want to get revenge on Alexis? I'd love to, but how? No one believes me here. Don't worry, I'm pretty sure our school will be happy to hear your story. Side of the story. Not Phoebe going on a road trip with us. And nothing happened. What happened? Are we dead? Well, I thought death would be way more painful, to be honest. We're not dead, idiot. The bomb didn't blow up. What is happening, Willie? Why didn't it blow up? I don't know. I don't get it. What the hell? Was it a fake bomb or something? Why would someone go through all the drama just for a fake bomb? To terrorize us? Oh my god. It was a game. It was a game, just like Mary created a fake crime scene for Tana's death. It's all a game. It's always been one. Someone is playing with us. Man, this is fucked up. Who would do this? Guys, look at the bomb. It's doing something. Boom. Mary. Boom, Mary? What does it mean? Is Mary behind all this? It's impossible. She's in a mental institution. No, she can't be playing on this again. It can't be. What does it mean? Girl. It can't be. Yeah, Mary can't be messing with us from a mental institution, so it has to be someone else. You don't have to do it if you're too nervous. No, I need to. I have to expose Alexis and get my revenge. Well, now is the time to do it. Alright, time for me to turn the tables. Hey, Alexis? Mr. Me, bitch. Baby, what are you doing here? I heard you return to your bad habit. Apparently getting expelled from another school isn't enough to make you change. Who do you think you are showing up like this? Don't make me crush you again like the cockroach you are. You can threaten me. I don't care anymore. I don't have anything to lose. But apparently you do. What do you want, Phoebe? I want everyone to know who you are. A cold, heartless snake. And I'm pretty sure you didn't tell anyone about me, huh? Does anyone know who I am? Did Alexis tell you how she constantly bullied and slut-shamed me for months? Did she tell you that she was expelled from our school because of this? This person right here broke me to pieces and laughed about it. Because that's what she does. She destroys people to elevate herself. Huh, bitch. What do you have to say, Alexis? Cat got your tongue? Don't you think you're forgetting something? What? What do you mean? There was a reason why I was mean to you. Yes, but... What the... Go ahead, Alexis. You want to tell the truth? Tell the whole story. Tell them how you slept with my ex while we were together. I wasn't mean to you for no reason. That doesn't give you a right to slut shame or bully somebody. Like, I guess she slept with your boyfriend and that's bad or whatever. Not saying what she did was good. Yeah, that's bad. But if you broke up with him and you yelled at her, then let it go. Don't slut shame her for months on end. And guess what, people? She also had a boyfriend when she slept with my man. You're a cheater and a homewrecker, Phoebe. That's what you are. Phoebe, girl, you should see everyone reacts the same when they hear it. Guess I wasn't the problem you are, Phoebe. But you couldn't accept it, so you got me expelled. I fell into a depression because of you. You broke me, Phoebe. No, you're switching the roles. Get out of here, you cheater. You should be ashamed of what you did to Alexis. How could she turn the tables like that? This is your idea, wasn't it? What? No. Yeah, Alexis, it was her. We saw them talking together. Monika, how could you do this to me? Bringing up all these bad memories. My ex, my depression. Oh my god, girl, go to hell. I was like, this is lying. Let's walk away. The bitch is lying. She's lying. She was bullying Phoebe. She's not the victim. Shut up, Uniqua. You should be ashamed of yourself. Why do you hate me so much, Uniqua? Are you jealous of me? Of course she's jealous. I thought we could have been friends. Oh, cut the crap. We know you're acting. Let's go, Uniqua. It's a lost cause. Ugh. Ugh, she sucks. I hope we get to beat her ass. I'm just saying. Why does it keep flashing? It's so creepy. What if this person got inspired by Mary? Inspired? What do you mean? Like a crazy copycat? Yeah, like someone who wants to pay her tribute by mimicking what she did to us. This theory could explain a lot of things, yeah? Guys, look, the letter's disappeared. So, what now? Is it over? I got a text from the bomber? What does it say? I told you to play by the rules and you refused to do so, so now you regret it. We have 10 minutes. Oh my god, there's a new countdown. We have 10 minutes. No, there isn't a new countdown. There is one. I can see it on our phone right now. Well, look at the bomb. The screen is off. Wait. No, it's something new. Home. Home? What the hell is home supposed to mean? Wait, so there's a second bomb? Oh no, no, it can't be! I think the new bomb is at my house! Dang, that was quick. Okay. Well, girl, Lord Jesus, y'all, this story is a mess. So, Alexis, we tried to get back at Alexis, which didn't work. It backfired on us very, very bad, and apparently probably ruined Phoebe's life as well. We should have just left alone and just let Alexis be Alexis and just be like, look, bitch, nobody likes you. Nobody cares. Get out of our face. We don't care. So the bomb didn't go off. It was a fake. So the bomber's like, you know what? Since you don't want to do what I told you to do, here's another one. And then they put home. So now there's possibly a bomb in our house. Is our house going to blow up? Probably so, because it's probably going to take us 10 minutes to probably get home and make sure that our parents aren't there and our house doesn't blow up. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.